And a Lancaster landmark that is coming back. We're talking about The Village, an iconic bar and music venue. Rich Ruoff, the owner of the Old Chameleon Club, tells us that the investment group that bought the building 2 years ago enlisted him to run it as a nightclub, and they're hoping to reopen it in the summer. There's no exact target date, though, and they're going to start renovations in the next week or two, and that's expected to last for several weeks. The Village closed in December of 2022.